room. We have a visitor.
It is nice to have company. Can I get you a drink?
No, thank you. I'm fine.
You're young. I like young people. Let me introduce you to my husband, Yuri.
Hi, John Bennett.
What is this?
He's from the paper. They want to write about Isaac.
Mr. Abramov, I'm doing a story on the families from Glenn County whose fathers and sons fought in Vietnam and are still missing in action.
I told you, remember?
No.
Thank you so much for letting me take your time.
Of course. My husband, he's always quiet.
It's all right.
There was a time he used to sing. The voice so beautiful, you have never heard before.
Yes, my love, I used to sing.
He used to sing Isaac to sleep. I think I remember some of them. Bayou, 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 bayou,
I do not remember anymore.
Isaac born in Russia?
No. We left just after we married. But we were so young. Such a strength we had. We could not have done it otherwise. Isaac was born a year after we arrived.
What date was this?
1950. May 1st.
What were your dreams for him?
To be a writer, a journalist like you. He could have anything. He was so good.
Oh, Helena.
Pure.
Helena.
Was he not?
Yes, he was a good boy, always.
He was so handsome.
I bet he had many friends.
Oh, yes. They will spend all summer swimming in the pool. A man and a woman from Russia, and we had a pool. Of such a thing, who could imagine?
Is this the same house? I don't see the pool.
When Isaac left, we had no use. So the next year, my husband...
I filled it with dirt and planted grass.
It is nice, don't you think?
Yes, I especially like the garden.
That was a present from Yuri and Isaac. They planted it when he was just a boy. They used to spend all day.
Helena, please let the man ask his questions. Please continue.
How did he feel about the war?
I think he knew it was necessary. But he would get so upset.
It is not necessary to be a military.
For the school paper, he wrote many articles about Vietnam. I read all of them. He was so full of passion.
The average monthly imports of petroleum into North Vietnam have increased 50-70% above the comparable period in 1965. stocks on hand prior to the attack were estimated to represent about 2 to 4 months of supplies. The increased importance of petroleum to the enemy's military efforts is further attested by his action to improve the routes of infiltration. Some of these routes are new, some have been widened, some have been upgraded for all-weather use. Bypasses have been built, and bamboo canopies or trellises have been built over the jungle.
What year was he drafted?
He wasn't. He was going to college in the fall.
Columbia in New York.
Columbia is a good school.
So you see, he didn't have to go to war.
Then why?
I think he wanted to be a hero, to do what he knew was right.
Did you support his decision?
We did not know. But I would not have stopped him.
To my husband, he was a man. But to me, he was just a baby.
When was this?
It was June 1968. Isaac had just turned 18. Helena returned to Russia. Her only sister was sick with cancer. She wanted to be with her when she passed. I stayed here with Isaac.
Oh, Jesus.
Operator.
Please, I need a hospital.
Just a moment.
St. Vincent's emergency room, how can I help you?
There has been an accident.
What kind of emergency? Hello? Sir?
There was a note in the typing machine.
He waited to leave until I will not be there to stop him.
What did he say?
Dear Mom and Dad, I have gone to Vietnam to fight for my country. Please be proud of me. And please do not cry. Love, Isaac. We haven't heard from him again.
How has the military responded?
I have called. My wife still writes letters, but...
Well, they tell us they don't know where he is. I try not to give up, but I don't know what else to do.
I made some calls of my own. Spoke to Congressman Richards, General Bates over at the Army Depot, even some soldiers at the VA hospital.
What did they tell you?
Nothing. They don't seem to know anything.
You have wasted your time. I could have told you all of this.
Don't be so unkind. He was trying to help.
I'm sorry. Would you like to keep it? I'm sure you will need it. Are we finished?
One last question. What is it like? Not knowing?
I think that is enough.
I want to answer. Yuri, please. Some nights, I have nightmares. That he's dead. And I will never know where. Other nights, I dream. Beautiful dreams that he will come back and we will be family again. I like dreams. Then I wake up. And he's still gone. So I cook meal. We do not eat. In rooms that do not need cleaning. And nothing changes. We just get older.
And what about you, Mr. Abramoff?
When I am not working, I do what I used to do with Isaac. I tend to the garden.